Okay, the next subject is functionality versus coolness. Everybody wants to look cool, some of us more than others, but you will find that, for instance, this is a highly functional commuter setup. It's as functional as it gets for comfort, safety, etc. But you will find a lot of people just want coolness. And they want to look cool. They want the shiny, perfect-looking bicycle or car. And it's all about, again, competition, jealousy. At the root of it is survival instinct within us all. So my recommendation is look at people who truly use their gear, for instance. Their climbing gear, their exercise gear. It's worn out, but it's highly functional. Same thing with cars, and you want it to look worn out, actually, because that means you're using it. It just has to be highly functional, and it ties in with improvising and learning what works and what doesn't. And it doesn't require a lot of money for certain aspects of things, so to speak. Okay, over here we have quite a few kayaks. This is a great little private beach down here. Okay, I will say goodbye now and move on to the next subject.